So the other day my grandmother calls me up because she's heard a rumor that I wear makeup, and she says, "You know, Richard, you can't wear that sort of stuff if you're going anywhere important, like the farm." I was like, "Well, one, why would I go to a farm? And two, that's not true."